So, I've run into a bit of a weird situation here. My pinky thing finger is all the way down my frog's throat. It feels so weird that I don't want to pull it out because I don't want to hurt him. I was feeding him some mealworms, and then he looked over at my finger and he was like, "Hey, that looks kind of like a mealworm, so I guess I'll try and eat that." Thank God he doesn't have any teeth. It doesn't hurt. It's just nothing but tongue and gums. Mori, that's not food. Oh, God. Mori. It's got my entire pinky finger. Oh my God, you can see it in his freaking stomach. Get out of there. Okay, I'm gonna. God. I'm gonna try and get it out. I'm probably not gonna be able to situate the camera very well here, but. Mori. He's still trying to swallow it. There we go. Okay, I got it out. Okay, here, go back on your tree, you little nutball. Go back. Ew. Gross.